replaying last year and getting a chance to play.
Do you expect to have a bigger year this year?
I would say through my hard work and how I prepare, I would say I would lose.
Martavis, you kind of attached yourself to Antonio last year. What did he and does he do for you?
Well, when I wasn't playing the first six games, I used to always talk to him about how to stay focused and how to keep working, you know, especially when you get down. So he's just been a big brother and a great leader to me the whole time.
What do you think has been a positive influence as well?
Yeah, because Tom always told us to imitate AB and watch how he works. You know, he wants you to be a better working than player. So, you know, just learning. If I have any questions, I ask him.
Who's the grasp of the playbook and the hand signals and all that stuff last year? Do you feel comfortable with it, or is that a process?
I feel comfortable with it. I would go home and study like 2 hours every day, so I've never played with it. I know how to play, so I know everything.
You feel much better about it now?
Yeah, I feel much better about
it. Did they give you a limited package last year?
They would put certain things in they would want me to do in the games, and we would go out and execute them in practice, and if the working practice would put it into the game. But this year, they got the whole playbook open, so now I'm just going as I am.